Everything on?
Yep.
All right.
So we're going to stay to the left all the way to Nurse Corner. How much of it do you remember?
A lot of it, because I keep watching the video.
You never want to be any earlier than that. Turn in tight. Here what we'll do is, as you get faster, we'll do a lift and back on throttle. Kind of move the car a little bit.
Yeah.
Just turn, turn in. Nice. Yep, hold one input. is that straight we just came on, so. About center of that little hump there, and then it'll bring you back in. Good job, one turn in is very nice. One turn. Yeah, that one won't change. Wait for the cone, turn in. Got a lot more cones this time too. Stop right here. Stop. Eric!
Oh, hey, free GoPro. We'll put this on eBay and send you the link.
Thanks.
They're funny. They don't mean any harm. They're just funny.
I deserve it.
Alright.
We're back.
That's fine. You're fine. Keep going. Yep. Turn in. Gas. Gas, gas, gas. Yes, there you go.
Actually, it cleaned it up for us.
Right, yes it did. Thank you. hit that right, it's one turn to the other. You know what I mean? Just swing the wheel from one way across to the other slowly. Go straight for that pole.
Okay.
Come out, 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 out. Now turn. Really tight. See how much quicker that can be? Alright, so over to the right, wait for the cone, and turn tight. Now hold the throttle main here, don't go on and off. Just gotta, in this corner, I want to just kind of keep the throttle on some. You know what I mean? Smooth through there. excited.
this last lap like, just take it easy?
You know, only because of that car in front of you, because you only paid for one, so I would run it all the way out. But
yeah.
But because we've got him in front of us, it kind of bites us. But personally, I would have just run it all the way out. The idea of taking the cool down lap is what it's called. Smooth is to cool the car. But if you only paid for one run, get every damn bit you can.
And we could have gone faster.
Excuse me. Yeah, if I had more sessions to work with you, we were getting it figured out. I got it. What things we need to work on for you that you can work on in the street is your smoothness of your gas pump. And I don't know why. I understand that smoothness of steering comes from autocross. Autocross is never smooth as steering, right? And that's okay. We can work with that. You're getting that down, but the throttle, I just can't seem to get a smooth run out of that. And I know you drive this car a lot, so you know. I'm sure you can't be. I don't know if it's nerves or. But that would be something I would try with on the street. I don't know what it's doing. Yeah, exactly.
I'm wondering if the right side condition has a little bit of. My right ankle isn't all that precise, which is why. It came into like a pretty, it was pretty tight right around here
yep.
at one point.
Yes, it was.
My foot kind of got displaced.
Oh, okay.
So it wasn't like perfectly on the ground.
But guess what? We only got Glenn. Good signal, I got. We're good. Nobody else behind us. I would pull right back up in front of that truck and get the thing back over here.
What's that? Oh, yeah. Almost forgot about that.
Oh. Swing over left. Right up by the wall there. Anybody got a GoPro for gift?
It may or may not contain some obscene language and or video.
Yeah, oh, I hope so.
Don't watch the tail end of that video.
I hope so.
I was looking for your trailer before, but...
Yeah, I didn't come in. I just brought the Corvette. But I'll take you out in the Corvette if you want to go.
Yeah. What one are you on?
I'm going to go right now.
The next? Okay, where are you?
Up there. Well, I mean, if you got stuff out of your car, we can walk.
It doesn't matter. I have a time. All right. Okay. I'll park next to the other way. Yeah. We got the whole solid area to take on. Well, thank you very much again.
Oh, no, I enjoy it. I truly do. So I didn't know... You know, I haven't been nosy to ask. I'm gonna turn that thing off.
It's okay.